There's been a shock twist in the case of a South Australian man accused of killing a highly respected country cop. The 28-year-old has been slapped with fresh firearms charges, and so has his mum.
This is Lynette Stimson.
The new labels for my liquid soap.
The well-known border town local, seen here spruiking her home-based business.
This is goat's milk soap, and I already know what soap I'm making next time.
The 58-year-old son, Jaydn Stimson, is accused of shooting dead highly respected country police officer Jason Doig at Senior in November. In a shock twist, fresh firearms charges have been laid against Jaydn and his mother, relating to a different gun, a .22 calibre rifle, allegedly found inside his house after the murder. The court heard Lynette Stimson was in the process of transferring the weapon into her son's name.
With respect to Mrs. Stimson, they relate to allegations that she didn't transfer ownership of a firearm following the correct procedure. That's not the firearm that was allegedly used in the murder.
It's unclear exactly where officers found the gun. The magistrate said both persons are firearms licence holders and should know that you don't have firearms under the bed. You have them stored in a locked container.
Lynette Stimson was excused from attending court today, but the magistrate said she would have to turn up for the next hearing either by video link or in person.
She's obviously very devastated about what's occurred. They come from a fairly small community in the country.
Brevet Sergeant Doig was killed in a shootout after responding to reports Jaydn Stimson had shot his dog. The accused man remains in James Nash House ahead of his next court hearing in May. Deanna Williams, 7 News.